You ever just start your pre-stream and then forget to mute your microphone, so even though you're setting things up and not ready, you are live and hot. That's what's happening today, apparently. Okay, cool. Jesus. Amateur hour. Okay. Goodness gracious. Dead Space! Welcome. EA, huh? Oh my god, this is a horror game. Ah, get it away! I downloaded a new chat app. So I'm gonna give this a spin today. It's called Chatty. Give me a little bit more chat visibility here on my screen. So far, it seems all right. Let me try actually typing something. Oh yeah, it works just fine. The fuck is going on here? Okay, let's start it. Dead Space time. I wonder if Creedence is able to find any of this LaCroix cola. Should have shot him a message before I started. Okay, Dead Space. Last we left off, I'm shooting zombies, I guess. I don't really remember much. Surely there's some kind. Yes, I'm looking for thermite. We're blowing up something. And I got like blasting caps or something. I just need thermite. Vague. It's vague. Wait, son. Did I just read that correctly? Hold on. Hold on. This is important. Sorry. Interrupt the
Oh
stream.
no.
The bot
Oh no.
lost a spleen? I thought I was reading that correctly. What? Oh my god. That is fucking hilarious. Okay, sorry. Anyway, back to the game. My bot lost his plane. That is. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Hope we're doing well. Oh, this chatty thing, this is gonna take some getting used to. No, I'm good. Oh, yes, the babies. Man, brutal. Starting off just extremely fucked up, aren't we? You know what? Hold on. Let's see this execution here, real quick. Since we just loaded the game, this one's really good. If you let this thing murder you, this is what happens. Oof! Decap. Yeah. I thought there was something else that could happen with the little baby, too. Must be misremembering. But yeah, some of the deaths in this game are just fucking ridiculous. Anyway. It's also a way for me to, like, save scum. Oh, motherfucker still got me, so it doesn't matter. Get off. Yeah, kick the baby. Oh, that murders. That murders the baby. Okay, cool. Yeah, I thought they, like, I don't know, got inside of you or something. Something fucking weird. I don't know what I remember anymore. A small med pack. You alright over there? Come here. Come here, little shit. What am I grabbing right now? No, not you, corpse. Give me the baby! There we go. Yeah, he's dead. Heavy little sucker, huh? Just get that health back. Gold semiconductor, I forgot I had that. You can just hear, like, babies faintly. Look at this shit. What's this about? Making some kind of, like, fucked up Nirvana album cover here. Monster that turns into body parts. Is that a good one? Oh my god. Fuck this room. Look at this shit. Ugh. No, thank you. I'm Outski. Isaac Outski. I love the plasma cutter. Oh my god. I want to make love do it. Hey, Ludicrous. Yeah, this room is definitely cursed. Oh, Credence, did you have any luck finding the LaCroix? Explode any headset. No, but I did murder and throw a baby. I don't know, does that count? Not a single store here. Where did I get this cola? Power node Aquad. What do we got here? Journal of testicular what? Interstellar medicine? Medicine, I think. Oh, that's okay. Oh, okay, good. Now this must be where the porn is kept. Oh wait, no. No, that's something else. Never mind. Alright, thermite get.
Alright, that thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Interstellar medicine? Is that what it fucking says? I can't... I think that's what it says. Maybe it doesn't? Mr. Flexum Lacola. You didn't see that. Hey, Zvezdan. Alright, easy. Everyone calm down. It's just one can of Lacola, alright? Just. It's not a big deal, man. I can stop anytime I want. Loudest fucking door in the entire space station. Oh, hey there. Tasty, tasty limbs. You're still alive, aren't you? Hold on. Give me the prongle. There it is. Prongle, get! Yeah, I think he's dead. Oh, okay. Alright, Ludes. Have a productive journey there. Hopefully we'll see you in a bit. You got me a new title card in Discord. Ooh, that's exciting. Yeah, I think we're good to go. Let me stop at the shop real quick. Sell the semiconductor. Eat some LaCola here. Oh yeah, Asmo tried this, by the way. Asmo, how did you feel about the LaCola? I'll let you go ahead and convey your thoughts there. Do I have enough plasma energy? Jesus Christ. Look at that shit. It tastes like... Alright, hold on. I feel like that's... it's a bit much. Isn't there a workbench around here? I can't fucking read this thing. Oh wait, no, yeah, I can, kind of. Vaguely. Wait, Lears, you've tried it, bud? Has everyone had it except Credence? That makes me... that gives me some kind of sick pleasure. Oh, whoa. When did I get 5 nodes, Colonel? Reload. Speed. I tried Onigiri, and yeah, I pretty much felt the exact same as you seem to feel. Damage up! And let's go ahead and get a cap up too. Again, saving 1 node for our a rogue door that may need unlocking, like this one. But we already did this one. New Asmo lore? Is that what's happening in chat right now? I'm alright with this. We'll stick to Mountain Dew for now. Yep. I love Mountain Dew. I have to stay away from it. Yeah, stand in the bomb, Isaac. Good job, bud.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening! These wounds... we are not equipped to deal with this... Get him to the table! Hold him! No, you hold him down! Christ. Every corner.
That was Nicole, right?
Someone's watched too many Plastic Island streams.
I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Just frantic screaming in the background. You know some bullshit's popping out of there, right? What does this say? That's about as comprehensible as some of the letters I sent in Animal Crossing the other day. I kind of likened it... Sorry. I like this right here. I kind of likened it to, if you get a Coca-Cola flavored icy, and then you just let the icy melt completely, then you let it sit out for like 8 hours, and then you just start drinking it again. That's kind of what it tastes like. Paid off your second loan. Whoa, speedruns over here. Hey, babies. Nice. We'll be there, hopefully in a few days. Save us, save us, save us. Sorry, we are full. No. Fuck, it's so dark though. What does that say? Force open that door. Give them strength. They'll blah 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 a bit longer. We are so fucked. Hey, it's okay to be fucked. I like this. Also, I found some Sun Cola. Let's go. Oh, Fucking hell. Use the boot. The boot is OP. Thank you. 11 red snappers in a... I'm calling bullshit. You cheeky bastard with 11 red snappers. What do you think this is? Alright, it's time for everyone's part of the stream. Shoot the kids! Yes! Alright. Nice throwback there to my speedrunning career. Fuck that leg in particular. What's this? Line racks. I don't have a line gun though. Interesting. Interesting, I guess it's not a drop. That's just an in-world item. Fair enough. Oxygen recharge. Probably won't need that ever.
Watch out for the rack attack!
Nice. This game is fun as shit, by the way. I had so much fun yesterday with it. I'm still having a ton of fun. Me and Lears, we're gonna go through Resident Evil 5. Gonna go through Dead Space 3. To be confirmed. I own Dead Space 3, but it's on that other shitty store. And a Russian hacked my account. And, I can still use the account, but I can't change any of my personal information. And it's like, they want me to, like, call them or some bullshit? And I'm like, nah, I'm fine just being Russian. It's fine. So yeah, I just have Russian credentials now. As of 2 weeks ago, my world record for Pac-Man was beaten by 5 seconds. Nice. About time. Oh, shit, I could have fixed the lights this whole time. But no, seriously, that is cool. Maybe if we get bored again sometime, we'll do speedruns, but I have no interest in that shit at the moment, I'm not gonna lie. Really, seriously fun, though, but yeah, I'm good. Enjoy the world record. Who took the world record? I'll give him a shout-out. That's really cool. Good guy 3. Fuck you, good guy 3. No. Good job. Thank you. Playing a good game. Just slow that shit down. Hey, power node door. Let's go. Oh. Wow, that looks kind of stupid because I only have one gun. It's just all plasma energy. And yet more plasma energy. A line rack schematic. That's actually really good. I need a store, guys. Is there a store nearby? Doesn't look like it, does it? I can't. Fucking no, no, God, no! Yeah, it just looks like there's a save point up ahead. Alright, let's backtrack a little then. Gonna min-max the shit out of my credits here. Good guy 3, that is pretty awesome though. I mean, I don't need any sort of fucking achievements in life. That's fine. You can just take my world record, it's cool. Sorry for the backtracking. I just really hate passing up items and money. What can I say? Line racks downloaded. Sell this. I'm gonna sell like just a little bit of plasma energy, and by that I mean a lot of fucking plasma energy. There we go. That's fine. Line racks. I'm gonna hang on to these for now. Because I will probably get the line gun eventually. And I guess I should probably buy another node. I don't know, what games should I invest in, dearest viewers? I don't really have any plans, necessarily. I know I'm gonna max out the plasma cutter. That's really the only plan I have at the moment. Alright, back to the bones. Fuck this ship. Yes. Let's go! On your knees, sir. Yeah, I heard you over there. I got my headphones in, son. Not fooling anyone. Oh, I should probably get all that ammo, huh? You know, the ammo I was making room for and making a big fucking deal about it. There it is. Anything else? No conductors or anything? That's... no. There it is. That's what we all wanted to see. Damn. Yeah, I guess that's it. Just a shit ton of ammo. The schematic, though, that is good. If we do invest in the line gun, we'll have to worry about ammo. Just buy that shit. Though, let's be honest. We're gonna try and do this like Shadows of the Damned and just only spend money on upgrade parts. But you never know. Line gun is okay. Shit, maybe I won't get the line gun then.
Hello? Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please!
Well, damn. Oh, we got a text log too. Ah, text log! Cock blocked! Fucking god damn it. Maybe I should not pick those up until I'm certain I'm safe. I don't know, it's like it's a horror game or something. An anonymous cheerer! How did I not hear that notification? Thank you for that, holy shite. It's fantastic. I remember you from the other day. Welcome back. If you get like 3 to 4 in a row, one line gun will chop all of them. Nice. So it is, though, if I remember correctly, just essentially like a plasma cutter on steroids, right? Like, I think it's pretty much it. Like slower rate of fire, big ass beam. But yeah, I didn't hear that notification at all. I apologize. With 5 max ammo, oof. That's kind of rough. Right, text log. Where would I find a text log that I did not read? You would think in a database. God, no. Zerk! Tumble. Tumble. Higher difficulties.
I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking.
Is it? I think it might be this one? Newborns? Oh, God. I don't know if I should have read that one. The big shotgun blast is good for the big boys. That's not the Force Unleashed or whatever. Force gun. Yeah. Okay, yeah, we already read that too. I think I looked at the text file. If not, well, I apologize. Plasma Cutter is just so overpowered. It's easy to just dump nodes into, and it just is godly. Shoot the head. Hey, Mr. Dodge, welcome. This is... As I was saying, last stream we were kind of joking, like, this is the one game you probably just don't want to shoot in the head. It's a nice change of pace. I might have ruined the moment. I apologize. I'm pretty sure she just fucking offed herself. Which is something, you know, I'd rather not see anyway, so we're fun. We're gonna need that information off of his body before we get in there. And welcome! Everyone, Dead Space time.
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions. And we need them quickly.
Alright. So where are we now, exactly? Lost as hell, man. We're in the morgue? Oh, okay, good. I'm glad. Yes, sir! Did you open this head? Stop it. They are watching. Oh, this mother. Ow, no! I hate these guys. Jesus. We need to keep him away from bodies. Very important. Yeah, no, no, no. Where are you going there, Chief? Stay away from the summoner! Shit. Stop existing. Alright, I think he's good. You are noisy. We're fine. I hate that thing. Stomping the bodies. Ooh, that's smart. That is super smart.
Codes received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records.
Pulse
right
rounds.
Now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
Medical log, Dr. Thomas G. Reporter of death on ship, Captain Matthias is the subject. It is my sad duty to officially pronounce Captain Benjamin Mathis dead. Reports of the exact circumstances surrounding his death are conflicted and beyond the scope of my role. I can only report on the body. The subject was in generally good health for his age, though a cursory blood test indicates his leukocyte count was very low, with eosinophilus in particular almost non-existent. His pre-flight physical exam showed no such problems indicating rapid onset. However, it is unlikely that it had any effect on his death. Multiple contusions on the arms and hands, indicating a pre-struggle, pre-mortem, slight contusion around the ribcage, suggesting his chest was restrained in some way. Cause of death was a single prolonged trauma to the ocular body, which continued on through the cavity wall, and finally into the frontal lobe, causing rapid neurotrauma. Seizure and death. The force required to puncture the ocular cavity in this manner is great, and the possibility of self-infliction correspondingly low. I therefore have no alternative but to record a preliminary verdict of unlawful death. Whether deliberate or accidental is beyond my jurisdiction. I'm a little slurry today. I swear I haven't been hitting the bottle. I promise, guys. Now goo. Oh, yeah, I got goo for days. That sounded a lot weirder out loud than it did in my head. Oh, here we are. I have goo for days. Is there no way to get in there? It's not at this moment. Oh, wait. Fucker smashed the, the glass open. No shit. I swear I'm paying attention, viewers. I swear it. Another marker on the wall. PS3 Dragon's Crown. Yeah, I hadn't really... If I have heard of Dragon's Crown, I've forgotten about it. I looked into it a little bit today, and all I saw was the box art, and then ridiculously, stupidly oversized breasts on a female, like, mage-looking character. I'm like, well, certainly a video game. Yup. You own it, which means you can share it. Ooh, interesting. Yeah, there's a lot of bodies in here. So, if we get another one of those guys, if I, like, pre-stomp all of the bodies, he won't be able to possess anyone. If I'm... what I'm learning in chat is correct. Huh. Alright, anyway. We've looped back around here. Did one of them drop something? No. Admittedly, I wasn't really paying too much attention. Even though I just said I was paying attention. Hey, how's it going? Jesus. So much health. Yeah, I've forgotten too, and I'm playing the game.
Somehow, one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
What do you think I am? Some kind of engineer? Oh, right. I am an engineer, actually. I can probably fix this. By shooting plasma bolts at it repeatedly. That is a good point, though. Just more shit to kill. I respect that. It's fun as hell to just take out enemies in this game. Alright, time to sell a little bit. Probably gonna pop one of these med packs. Actually, I don't really know if I am gonna sell anything now I'm looking at it all. Yeah, you know what? It's fine. I'll just get a node. Toss that big boy med pack. But what if I need a full... When are you gonna need... And if I need a full heal, I think I can just use a node and upgrade my health. And it heals you. I'm like 99% sure that's a thing you can do in this game. Alright. It's hard for me to do. It's so valuable. That's like selling an elixir. Also, what? Come on, Alan, what are you doing? Yo. That's a good quote. Alright, let's head to engineering, I guess. I just hit this? Sure. And all you have to do is get good, right? You don't really need HP, you just need to get good. Course correction. Pay attention to chapter names, huh? Really? I just wanted to pay attention to, there's always Peng. My favorite. I want that actually in reality.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down.
More line racks.
I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
New arrival, intensive care, course correction. Whoa! Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the chapter names. Oh my god! Another Peng? I love my Peng. What the fuck? Why literally everyone you follow is streaming today. Transparent alloys. Trigger link. 710. I don't know. I mean... I stream this time as often as I can, so there's that. Jesus, calm down, man. This ain't about you, but I'm everyone. I am part of everyone. Force energy, jeez. All the weird ammo types. You can break those glass? Ooh, really? Hold on. Wait, which glass are you talking about? The ones I was, this? The Sun Cola, though! Leers? Why'd you make me do that? What was that? Huh. It sounded weird to me for some reason. You have a few choice words. Uh-oh. Okay, so... What's going on in here? Are those curling puck- Fire Drake, please! This is delicious Sun Cola. Curling pucks.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
You know, the Ishimura may like to crack planets, but I like to crack delicious LaCroix, La Cola flavored drink human beverage. You can taste the infinite abyss. Delicious. Whoa! Why did I not think you were alive? That was stupid of me. I was just thinking about how refreshing that beverage was, obviously. Alright, what do we got over here? Just death? Okay. The game even tried to warn me there. Love meter Peng. Can I get a love meter on Peng, please? That's hilarious. What chapter? We are on chapter 3.
What in hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. He's pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake. Oh, God. Is he dead? Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
What is going on here? What is this? Oh, wacky flailing inflatable arm tube, man. I don't know what to do with my hands, yeah. Holy God. So, who loves Peng the most? Let's see. Lears? It would be Lears. Apathy isn't necessarily always the worst thing. Oh, hey, toilets. Smoking that space weed, I see. Unacceptable. Why not blissfully apathetic? Is that a thing we could be? Deck log. Hello, F, A, B. Don't know what's going on around here. Someone said the ship's been attacked. Who the hell would attack us out here? First the captain dies, now we get attacked? Carmack says someone on bridge staff killed him. Can't believe that. Goddamn chaos now. Can't get through to the bridge. Can't get through to anyone. Everyone's running. Getting the hell out of here. Should probably join them. You can't be blissful if you're apathetic. Doesn't work that way. I don't know. I'm gonna work towards it. I'll get back to you. Ooh. Got some metal blades. Cool metal blades, apparently. The Sagan's cabbage. Ooh, I want some of that. Let's go. Alright, damage up. Sagan's cabbage. That's fucking hilarious. Get another capacity upgrade. Is there an optimal, like, way to, like, maximize your nodes, Colonel? You got two. Just go over here. That's fine. Do I want reload right now? Sure. Why not? Just kidding. I'm going for capacity. Okay. Metal man, you ain't. Yeah, unfortunately. I'm gonna try it again, though. Maybe I can find a live body to use this on. Oh, it's kind of a pain in the ass to carry around. Open door. Is this not a key? Wait, where'd my blade go? Hold on. Hold on, I'm naked. What? Just disappeared into the ether, apparently. Lame. Lots of random ammo. Maybe I should buy another gun, huh? Hmm. rules! Just buy the Force gun. Most valuable ammo. Ooh, smart. I like that. Buying a gun just so it spawns more valuable ammo to sell. That's hilarious. Yeah, I think, first playthrough I just bought like every gun. I'm pretty sure I did. Most people probably did. Come to Daddy. Come to Butthead. Ripper blades. God damn. What is all this random ammo just cluttering me, man? Jeebus. Pull down.
Defueling sequence activated.
Oh god, I hate these things. The damn part versus the space mutants aliens. Yeah. You can taste the medical giblets. Medical giblets. How delightful. Oh hey, I'm over here now. Hey, I'm glad I left him alive. alive, quote unquote. I should probably handle this before it gets out of hand. Oh, never mind. Change my mind, you're kind of spooky. Where are you guys going, by the way? You got a dinner date or something? Yeah? Oh, hey, sorry. No time for jokes. Up. A little close. Be gone, thought. Who is alive? You? Get out of my life! No. Not like this! Okay, we're fine. Jeebus. I seem to be bleeding out of my asshole now. Hang in there, bud. Jesus. I have a solution to this, don't worry. How did that low-tier enemy almost kill me? I don't know, I was stopping him repeatedly in the head. I like how I just casually hear whispering in the background. Really, really subtle, but really effective and creepy. Yeah, that necromorph was not fucking around. I need a workbench though, where am I? This way. Probably save, huh? Well, I thought it was in there. There she is. Hey, my metal blade! So I'm just gonna do this. Oh, I only have one node though. Oh, and I can't upgrade my health anyway. Need three nodes. Well, rip that plan. I guess I'll just pop a med pack. What a frickin' noob. Nah, I have massive amounts of health kits. I know we were just all enjoying the noises Isaac was making. So I thought I would prolong it a little bit. Kinky, kinky noises. No, I was gonna use the power nodes to upgrade my health and just fully heal. Turns out, though, I don't have, like, any power nodes. I spent them all on my plasma cutter. Would you inject LaCroix into your body, viewers? I know I would. And we're still getting a little bit of asthma off of Isaac, so... That's good, question mark? Wasting my money? I'm just buying power nodes, so I guess if you count that as wasting money, then yeah, probably. Sorry, Isaac's a little hungry right now, apparently. Oh no, never mind. What's up? On your knees, gentlemen. Getting pulse rounds and force shots and voice cracks, and I didn't use the canisters. Space fog. No, it's that dank space weed we were talking about earlier.
Never should let him live. Never should let him live.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
They were coming. We never should have let him live.
Shut up, Danvers. Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Danvers, shut the fuck up! Calm down! Hey, Ripper schematic. Danvers, please! Space vape. Hey, these bodies definitely won't get infested later. That's good. Keep doing you guys. Nothing game breaking. Yeah, I saw that on GameFAQs. There's a few cheat codes, which fascinates me. I love that. Well, this game's kind of old now, isn't it? But as I say, I love when games nowadays actually still include cheat codes. Why have cheat codes now, though, when you can just make people pay for it? Right?
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
I think that's reasonable, though. Disabling achievements, and maybe even saving, yeah. Or at least, maybe you can make a separate save for your cheaty game. I don't know. Some people actually take a lot of pride in achievements, so having cheaters be able to get them would piss off a lot of people. Alright, babies. Oh! How is Babby formed? I remember being an annoying asshole. Now that oh my god, I just got a flashback here to the Dead Space multiplayer. I actually played a little bit of that on Xbox Live. And I would spawn as the baby. And be just the worst player. Babies were fast, could climb all over the place. Oh, they were a pain in the ass. Buying the achievements with in-game currency. Oh, that sounds fascinating. How about you just, like, don't get the achievements? Like, what? Who cares? Did I just hear a drop? I heard a droplet? No, that was a pulse round. Riddler trophy achievements, yeah. See, at least with the Riddler trophies, you unlock, like, the boss fight, right? For the Riddler. Work safely today. Remember, someone expects you home tomorrow. Alright. Achievements can enhance a game, absolutely. I'd be a fool to argue that. And I'm no fool, right? Totally. Now watch as I stomp this fucking red thing. I did platinum Danganronpa 1 and 2. Because, yeah, I just love that game and I wanted to get everything. You know, I said that game singularly. I meant the 1 and 2, like, collection disc. Here, big boy. I really should not be wielding this thing. So I'm just gonna teleport it into the ether, apparently. Cool. Thanks, game. We're on the same page here. I like it when achievements are unlockables. You know what I mean? Like, if you get an achievement, you get a cool unlockable. I like combining them. Here we go. Alright, I'm already bored of this. Get out of my sight. What are we doing? We started the engine, we're just trying to leave now? Seems about right. I have anything I need to sell? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. A lot of shit. Oh yeah. I didn't even notice. I'm like... I was like, yeah, you platinum 999. Nine persons, 9 hours, 9 doors. Well, what's the full title for that? It's the first of the Escape Zero Escape trilogy on the DS. I think it's on like phones now too. And there was a collection released, right? 999 and VLR. Great, great, great games. All right, Mr. Dodge, take care. Time flies when I play this game. Holy shit. Already almost been an hour. Mandatory decontamination. The gravity centrifuge is fragile equipment. All authorized personnel must undergo a thorough decontamination sequence before accessing the core. Thank you. Small air can.
Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
This game does well with the immersion, doesn't it? It's got good graphic design, good audio design, good level design, just all around, very solid. Flame fuel, really? Just taking up all the room. How many nodes do I have? One still? Yeah. I'm good. Ready to activate. Oh yeah, this is gonna go super well.
Decontamination sequence activated. Please stand by.
Can't pull my gun out anymore, so everyone's aware. Hi! Incoming shit show. Where's my fucking gun? Did I store my gun? Yes! Yes, I did. Oh, good. So what, am I softlocked now? I can't, that's the thing though, you can't even punch. If you don't have a gun, you can't do, oh, I can stomp. Can I stomp on his feet? Alright, hold on. I got this. Come here, you dick. Oh yeah, let's go! I'm Isaac fucking Clark. You think I need a gun? I'm trying to juke him a little bit. Here we go. Oh, we got two! Oh, that's my spleen, isn't it? Stasis. I don't think you could stasis either. Cause I can't aim. Why do you guys let me play video games? Holy shit, I didn't sell the fucking gun, did- No, I didn't. Yeah, I gotta get back to a store. Whoops. Went a little storage crazy. Ugh. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, that's neat. Yeah, get in there. Oh, thank God. No! Don't put Zelda- Jesus! That's like the owl from Zelda there. Some bullshit. Alright, the boys are back in town. Let's go. How do I even do this? I don't know, really. Just being me, baby. Just being me. I kinda did want to kill them by just stomping, though. I'm a little disappointed in myself. Leon Kennedy could do it. Alright, we're back. Nothing happened. You didn't miss anything, don't worry.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
I feel like I got better drops this time. Got more credits.
Decontamination sequence activated. Please stand by.
Alright, one at a time, boys, one at a time. Yeah, give me that Sagan weed. One more, right? Okay. Where is he? In my ass? There he is. Pardon me? Goodness gracious. See, no problem. All you need is a gun. God, that would have been fun trying to kill that wall clinger by stomping at him.
Oof. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you for your patience, viewers. Jesus Christ.
Hey, I don't have a gun here. Weird.
Don't go it alone. Yeah, don't worry. I'm keeping this plasma cutter right next to me. Kinesis enemy body parts yet. Yeah, no, I need to do that. You're absolutely correct. I think about it when I'm not in combat. You know what I mean? When I'm in combat, I'm just like, oh, plasma cut, you know, just go crazy with the gun. Pin corpses and parts of the lock. That is awesome. I can't wait to not show that off. Fun for effigies? Oh, yeah. Oh, man, Asmo's getting excited. The Flesh Dragoon. Are we talking about my penis? I'm really confused. Man, I hope the air doesn't, like, totally vacate my bowels here. Yes.
Entering zero gravity.
Love these rooms. All right. So, what do we got? Well, we got corpses. Come here. You got anything on you? All right. See you later. All right. Explosions. We got to connect these things, right? Yeah. Another corpse. Garbage. Ah! Got a loot crate. Grab that. Going to get corpses. Where am I going? What am I even doing? Oh, hi there. Swing and a miss! Yeah, fuck you! Not even a miss. Just let me do the thing, game. Please. Where is he? Hello? Is he, like, underneath me? It's disgusting. There you are, you bitch! Zero damage. Oh my god. Gibble. It's like I don't remember who Gibble is. Chomp chonk. It's centrifuge is currently fucked. Yeah, we'll get it fixed in a moment. Just taking a little glance around, make sure I didn't miss any loot. Like, look at this thing. Is it a hand? Is it a foot? Who knows? Just gonna get, like, right in here real quick. Oh, yeah. Full immersion. It's almost kind of serene, really, when you look at it. Just getting all the droplets. How about we fix this thing? How about we do our damn jobs for once? Excuse me. Gibble. Give me that Gibble pick. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that thing's adorable. Everlasting char preserves.
Generator module attached. Centrifuge power restored.
Oh, there you are. God damn it, canisters. Lears knows what's up. Holy shit. A true pizza connoisseur here. Yeah, a little disorienting. Sorry, viewers. I'm sure that's not too terribly pleasant to look at. But we made it back. Real quick, before shit goes cray-cray. Just making sure I'm not missing anything. So how's this gonna work? This is blocked. I'm gonna need to go here. The gravity, I think, is gonna return. So I'm gonna need to go down the elevator, over to the other side, up and out. Gotta worry about my oxygen. Gotta grab this jack. Hold on. Grab this jackass right here. That's got him. Alright, here we go. What's up, everybody?
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Oh, that's so cool, though. I wanna, like, look around. Oh, I can't sprint anymore? Fair enough. Oh, I'll just fucking die. That's... now it's all coming back to me. Jesus Christ. Now it's all coming back to me. That's why it's called a centrifuge. Yeah, okay. Holy fuck, that was funny. So how do I manage to avoid drowning? Oh, I can't go in there? Well. Lesson learned. We'll get there. We will get there. Fucking Christ. So you can't walk on that thing, apparently. Good to know.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
So what do I do? I could slow it, I guess? Maybe not. Did I just miss
great,
it?
Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized.
Oh god, it's so
now
fast.
Get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
I'm gonna drown! Yes, drown. Oh good, I don't have any more stasis energy. Alright, well. I can't run on the muckamuck, so I might need to go the other direction, I think, is the lesson that I'm supposed to be learning here in this video game. That way I can go full speed. Mm-hmm. Alright, here we go.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Yep. Exactly what the game wants me to do. Also, hey, zombie. Oh, really now with this shit?
great, Isaac.
I'm doing great, yeah.
The fusion gyros are both 100%.
Hey, how are your wounds, Isaac?
Now get out of there and right? Focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Well. Oh, shit. This is a fun game. Alright, enough fucking around. Let's actually go, like, super pro gamer mode here. 420 no scope, etc., etc.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Fuck. Yeah, get the hell away from me, please! Sir? See, I told you I know what I'm doing. Only took like 10 deaths. Stasis the guy, yeah. 2 out of 10 run. I didn't get the drop off of that asshole. Oof. Hey, load times, if you don't mind. Thank you. Alright, let's go get that drop now.
Oh no.
Yes, this is a bad idea. I know.
Entering vacuum.
If he's even still there. Oh! There's the drop. It's a line rack. Looks like he killed himself. Yeah, I'll take it. Yoinky doodle. Thank you. Oh, this is so cool. Look at this. Look at this! Awesome. Sorry about all the deaths. I kinda got a little flustered. I apologize. The lack of skill level displayed. Shameful! I know. It's breathtaking. Whoa, alright. Let's go. Well, that's a thing that can happen in this game. Tentacles, please! Fuck. Lears, you are gorgeous. Shut up. I won't hear otherwise. That's right, the holes indicate giant tentacle. It's gonna come and jostle your giblets a little bit. Now I remember. That's a cool map, man. That's a real cool map. I mean, I could upgrade my plasma cutter again, instead of, you know, saving up for health or things like that. I mean, look at that, we can max our damage. Seems like a good idea. Tentacles in my giblets. Hello, Penny. You know, I knew you were there. Jeebus. Air can? Alright. I think we're like fucking loaded with air. We got 3? 2. For some reason I thought I picked up a small air can at some point. Must have been in a different world line.
Isaac, can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me, I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I could launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Good luck. We're all counting on you. Gold semiconductor sold. Nice. Air can sold. Small air can sold. Line racks stored? Sold. Plasma cutter? Alright. Calm down. So I can't... I don't have the force gun even unlocked yet, huh? Well, damn. I don't know if I should, like, keep saving? Or if I just keep buying nodes? I don't know, how do you guys feel? I mean, I could just get a free one. If I was an asshole. Node that shit! Sounds good to me. Colonel, I've spent all of my allowance and bought two nodes. Oh man, we're getting close to the end of Dead Space, right? Holy shit, this time is flying. Let's play a little bit longer, but we gotta be getting to Animal Crossing land soon. Just a little bit longer. Oh god, maybe I shouldn't. Zero oxygen area, warning gravity. Maybe I should have saved those air cans. At the very least huffed them beforehand. Alright, let's go.
Entering zero gravity.
I got something. Where are we going? Okay. I did see the loot crate too. Let me grab that real quick. You unlocked a Deagle skin. Hey there, Zambo. What's up? Get me away from the Zambo, please. Thank you. Oh, I will get my revenge. I'm spazzing out, fuck! I need my droplets. Give droplets! You cheap bastards. Here I am suffocating for this shit.
Exiting gravity.
Ridiculous. Isaac, I'm sorry, bud. Just hold it a little longer. It's fine. It's fine. Jesus. Oh. God. My ears. It's so loud. Ah. Quite the comparison. Yeah, huh? Quite the comparison from the fucking void we were just in. Jesus, that was loud. Is this like the women in Duke Nukem 3D? You gotta like choose if you wanna save them or just like punch them in the head. So I'm just gonna put you down, bud. Sorry. I know. And just to be safe, one of those. Don't you guys love flesh walls, by the way? They're the best. I hear another one. Where are you? Downstairs, probably. Hey, you got some head. Seffy, please. You're not wrong.
This is Temple. Screw the engine. I can't restart it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
Appears to be all we need up here. Wait, hold on. Where did I come from exactly? It's over here. Yeah, let's look in this other doorway real quick. I'm sorry, John. Fucking Garfield. The spoopiest horror character. Corruption, engineering log. Organic growth and engineering update. The unidentified growth seen in other parts of the ship. Sorry, ambient noise spooked me. Has now reached engineering. I don't know what the hell this stuff is. Looks like someone threw their guts up all over the walls, but it's spreading faster than we can cut it up, which is pretty disgusting in and of itself. It's already in the engine spoke, and if we can't find a way to stop it soon, it'll hit the main chamber by the day after tomorrow. Hope the docs are looking into it, because it's way beyond me. Why the fuck my pee-pee hard? Good quotes. Speaking of hard pee-pees, alright. I got the note. Head down the elevator. Eventually. Oh, looks like there's several stories of ass juice here to deal with. Cool. Noises. Oh, shit, it is enemies. Toy with you. Are you okay? I don't know, my vital detecting boot determined that he was in fact not okay. Who is making all that noise? Anyways. Someone's got the hard pee-pee, yeah, from the sounds of it. Oh, I just fucking love flesh walls! Oh my god! I wonder what this smells like, viewers? I can't help but wonder such things. And no door. Hey, there he is! Stop!
In the name of love.
I sure do love my medicinal ingestible. It really tastes like space. Hey, Ripper Blades, come at- Shit, inventory's full. Oh my god! No inventory! I thought we had Ripper Blades schematic, did we not? Guess not. And no, we just got the Ripper schematic. That's right. Ever been to a slaughterhouse? I have not, but I think I can see where you're going with this. Stasis pack. I really need a store, don't I? There's a lot of good shit down there. Oh, okay. Something happened there. Let me check my map. Store, store, store. Fucking god. There we go. There we go. D-pad. Well, at the very least, there's a save point. Parasite Eve? 2.5k for the stasis pack, yeah. Should I get TJ&E on the Switch instead of PC? Advantage, obviously, is portability is fantastic for that game. It's a roguelike, so you can just play it a ton of times, have a lot of fun with it. It's really framey, though, especially with a lot of humans on screen. And if you're playing multiplayer, it also gets quite framey on the Switch. So just weigh that, you know, in your head. Otherwise, it seemed to run well, just the frames in particular got kind of crusty. Hey, guys. That was pretty cool. Yeah, and you can play with me sometime, maybe. Implying, you know, I actually play video games that aren't Skyrim. I won't even smash him. No, fuck that. You started playing Isabel too much. Well, I guess we're gonna have to stop here. I'm gonna be really annoyed at myself next time. My inventory's too fucking full. I guess I could... You know, air cans are only worth 500. Hold on. I'm gonna solve this. I'm getting rid of this shitty air can. I'm gonna huff this thing. Oh, God. Please. I almost ran right into that. Holy shit. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. No, I believe you. Alright, stasis pack. Okay, or just get the air can again. It's fine. Where the fuck is the... I'm fine. I'm cool. I'm collected. Totally fine. Stasis! Thank you. Jesus. Switch Pro is gonna have Garbo battery life. Switch Pro is gonna piss me off, even though I know it's going to exist. I'm sick of buying Nintendo consoles over and over. E.g. the 3DS. Doesn't come with another charger. Yeah, or a dock. I really liked the dock on my original 3DS. And, yeah, fuck that. You don't get it. Oh, but if you want a 3DS dock, it's, extremely difficult to get through Club Nintendo, which also doesn't exist, by the way. Oh, sorry, we sold out. It was up for 2 seconds. You missed it. Okay. I guess I won't get one. Well, if you want, you could go and, buy one off a scalper. An official Nintendo scalper, yeah. Nah, I'm good. I'll be alright without a dock, I guess. And I didn't get the DSi, but I did buy the Nintendo DS, then the DS Lite. Then the 3DS, 3DS XL. And then I think another 3DS XL. And I know we've bought, you know, some for Asimo as well. It's a shit show. Oh yeah, the new 3DS. Yeah, yeah, I bought the 3DS XL, and then I got the new 3DS XL, yeah. You can get a 3DS dock right now for the XL? Ah, there it is, yep. Fuck you if you have an XL. Craziness. Yes, yes, Zero. Anyways, Dead Space is now over. Stay tuned next time for, you know, whatever the hell we're doing now. Woohoo! Animal Crossing coming up.